The truth is, John Boehner and his allies lied and are failing to live up to their promise. And they are showing the American public their hypocrisy. Let me tell you, these guys want a government that is just small enough to fit into your bedroom and your medicine cabinets. In addition to defunding family planning services, their agenda could end private insurance coverage for abortion. Their agenda would allow hospitals to refuse to provide abortion care to women who will die without it.